Beautiful viewers, welcome back to our channel. Today we have an amazing product to talk about, which is the Guerisson Face and Body Cream. Now, if you're looking for a solution to achieve healthy, radiant skin, you're in the right place. So stick around as we dive into all the details you need to know about this amazing product. Now, let's start by introducing Guerisson Face and Body Cream. First, it's a versatile skincare product that's been gaining popularity for its remarkable benefits. What sets it apart? Well, it's infused with a horse oil, which might sound unusual, but it's a powerful ingredient with incredible moisturizing and healing properties. Now, one more thing that sets apart this product than other creams out there in the market is that you can use it for both face and your body, so you're getting the most out of it and acting as a 2-in-1 cream. Now, let's explore some of the key benefits of Guerisson Face and Body Cream. First, it's intense hydration. Guerisson is known for providing deep hydration to your skin, making it perfect for dupes with dry, flaky skin or anyone looking to achieve that dewy complexion. Next is anti-aging properties. The cream contains rich antioxidants and vitamins that helps reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, leaving you with youthful-looking skin. Next one is scar and blemish reduction. Guerisson's horse oil can help fade scars, dark spots, and blemishes, leaving your skin looking clearer and more even-toned. Now, the next key benefit is that it is a soothing and healing. It's great for soothing irritated skin, whether it's for sunburn, eczema, or other skin conditions. Now, the next question will be is, how to use Guerisson Face and Body Cream? Now that you know the benefits, let's talk about how to use it. First, start with your clean skin and dry. Make sure it's dry. So make sure after washing your face, pack it dry. Now, take a small amount of the cream and gently apply it to your face and body. Like what I've mentioned, you can use it for your face and body. And when you're applying your skincare routine for your face, make sure to always apply it on your neck and your chest, because this part is still visible, okay, on every day, or people will always be able to see your neck, so make sure you're also putting cream on your neck. Now, massage it using upward circular motion for better absorption. This is one of the techniques that a lot of people tend to forget, is always massage your face in a circular upward motion. Why? It's because it stimulates your skin to produce more collagen and it will help you tighten your skin upwards. So we don't want our skin to sag down, so make sure always pull your skin up towards your temples, near your ears. So I always tell the people to massage their face upwards, going to your ear and in a circular motion to stimulate blood circulation. Now, always make sure to use it for both morning and at night for maximum results. When you're doing your skincare, you don't only use it at one time. Make sure you're always doing it frequently to make sure your skin will get its maximum results. Now, let's try this product. So, we'll open up this Guerisson cream we have here. So, always make sure when you're purchasing any product that the seal is still intact. So, that is the one way to make sure that your product you purchase is authentic and it's not used. So, this is what the product looks like. So, as you can see, it's very big compared to the face cream, the Guerisson and Complex cream. So, this one is like bigger. So, because this is meant to be used for your body and your face. So, as we all know, your body has a bigger skin area or skin surface than your face. So, you have a bigger product. So, this is what it looks like. Now, let's open it up. So make sure it has a cover here to make sure that the product is unopened. And one more thing is always purchase the product from authorized resellers. So I'll be linking down below the Shopee link of the place that you can purchase this in Malaysia. So now let's open up. So if you remember, we have reviewed also the my complex skin previously. So here is the video up here. So if you want to watch that. So now let's open this one up. Okay. So now, while we're opening it up. Alright. So this is what it looks like. So this is what it looks like. So if you can see, it has a lighter color compared to the 9 complex cream. The 9 complex cream is more on the orange or yellow color-ish, while this one is more opaque. So this one is more cream-like color. Now, in terms of texture, this one is lighter compared to the 9 complex cream. 9 complex cream is thicker. So because it is meant for your face, and it's meant for intense hydration. So, but this one is meant to be used for both and face. We don't want to have a very sticky body, especially when you're like me. I'm a very sweaty person. I don't want my skin to be very oily and greasy. So this one is really perfect for me. So this is what it looks like. So this is what the cream looks like. So it's more smooth in terms of consistency compared to the 9 complex cream. And if we apply it on our skin, this is what it feels like. So it glides through. You see, it glides through. And it's not really sticky. So it's really smooth. And it's less oily. So this is what it feels like. And you would see immediately that it has an intense hydration. You see, it's glistening. Alright, so... And in terms of smell, it's almost exactly the same smell as the 9 complex cream because they are using the same product. It's just that this one is meant for the body and it's lighter in terms of consistency and its texture. And there you have it, the ultimate guide to Guerisson face and body cream. It's a game changer in the world of skincare, offering intense hydration, anti-aging benefit, scar reduction, and so much more. If you're interested in trying it out, we'll provide the links in the description box below where you can find more information and purchase this fantastic product. Thank you so much for tuning in today, and if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more skincare tips and product reviews, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. And if you have any questions or if you tried Guerisson Face and Body Cream, please share your thoughts in the comment section below. We'd love to hear them from you. Now, until next time, stay beautiful and take care of your skin. Bye!